Imagine there's no Brexit. It isn't hard to do. No more lies and deception and blaming the